Broke again.
Hello.
Son of a tooth. I can't work this out. Oh yeah. Time for some bro time, man. I got this.
Hey, you might find this interesting.
Target up there with my crossbow. Mathematical! I mean a sword switch! I'm all about those! Oh yeah! Hold up, Jake! Man. Oh, glob it. Now how am I gonna get up? Whoop. Yeah, yeah! Time to get my grass sword on.
That totally ducked.
Thank you. magical globe?
No, Finn. It's what you can see through the globe.
Golly!
Look, you see this book?
Yeah, I see it.
It's called the Enchiridion. It's a book meant only for heroes whose hearts are righteous.
Schmauzel!
The book lies at the top of Mount Kragdor, guarded by a manly minotaur. It's waiting for a truly righteous hero to claim it.
Do you think I've got the goods, Bubblegum? Because I am into this stuff.
Yeah, I know. And yes, I do.
Then off I go. Take!
Math.
Greetings, young heroes-to-be. This mountain is called Kragdor. Its purpose is twofold. To protect the Enchiridion and to test the hearts of those who seek to possess it. Many noble challengers have entered attempting to pass the grueling trials that lie beyond these walls, but no one has ever left here alive or dead. Only the truest, most worthy hero can receive the hero's Enchiridion and walk out these doors again. If it is you, friend, and I cannot say that I am certain,
bye.
But you are verily welcome to try. However, first you must pass my riddle. Ooh, you've unlocked the riddle in the door. Ha-ha, brilliantly done, child. You've passed the first trial, young heroes, but prepare yourselves, for there are many trials ahead of you, and each trial is more treacherous than the last.
We are in the computer world. We're computer boys, not computer girls.
In a game, I can be who I virtually am.
I can walk and sing. I can kill silly Sam.
What you got, Jake?
I'm thinking some wheels.
Aw, yeah! Time for some bro time. This place is mad green and nice. It's gotta contain at least, like, 19 natures.
Spectacular.
Okay, dude, hop in me and let's smash that stupid sideways tree.
All right.
Got you into enough trouble as it is.
Upset my picnic. I'll just go home and bake another apple pie. Bye.
Cheerio, dear. Now to quickly make my escape. Are you my son?
No match for the demon son.
I quite liked the attention, to be honest.
Oh, son of a bleed blue! Another old lady is being carried off!
You save me, I'll give you a whole silver shirt.
Generic bad guys. I'm totally sure you'll do well in your...
You cannot defeat me!
Give it your dollar! Here's your dollar!
Ooh!
okay.
Stomachs are weird.
Yeah!
Skedaddle!
Yeah! You're under arrest for stealing my dollar!
Just a minute, Jake.
Hey!
You know what that was? That was righteous.
Thanks, Jake.
Why do I get the feeling this just isn't going to work out for me? I gotta go feed Streaky. Trust me, you do not want to be around a super cat when it gets mad.
Guardian Leviosa.
I've got you into enough trouble as it is.
Someone! Yeah!
Let's do this!
I'm gonna go take a quick nap.
Thank you.
this tree branch across and we can cross it all up in here. I mean, I'll grapple across this tree and do a thing.
I gotta go feed Streaky. Trust me, you do not want to be around a super cat when it gets mad. Pushing this old lady statue, cause I'm thinking that we're gonna have to solve these trials we're given, to get a mystical book that's hidden. Yeah, mystical book, I'm gonna open you up and read what you're all about.
You have read me how to help you.
Thank you.
Now enter my brain world, and I will show you some aspect of yourself that you're not entirely aware of.
Where am I?
For your final trial, slay the beast.
an evil beast?
Yes. It's completely evil. Will you get it?
Shoot, yeah. I'll slay anything that's evil. That's my deal. Is it evil?
No, but it's not good either. It's neutral. Will you slay it?
No!
Never. Never.
Never!
Congratulations, Finn the human. Now you have truly reached the end.
Oh!
Oh
no! Mr. Keeper, I'm sorry. What? Why are you wearing that little devil costume?
These are my pajamas. I was just getting ready for bed.
Finn, Jake, you made it. I'm Manish Man, the Minotaur.
The manly Minotaur from Princess Bubblegum's story.
So, can I check out the Enchiridion? Can I?
Yeah, come on, let's check it out.
Woohoo!
All right, Finn, you ready for this?
The Enchiridion!
Hey, crack open that book and read something for fun's sake, all right?
Yeah.
Whoa.
What? You've got to be flipping kidding me.
Check it, dude. 100% awesomitude.
Jake. What am I supposed to be meditating about?
Dunno. I'm thinking of pillows stuffed with spaghetti.
Clear your minds. I have to go check on something.
Can we go with?
Perhaps you are ready to go with.
Oh, baby, yeah, baby,
yeah,
yeah.
Ooh.
Stay close to me!
Call me if you...
This way! signal to get behind that secret curtain. Just be careful not to activate the security system. On second thought, I probably should have given you a bubble too. But alas, Peppermint Butler has taken his leave for the night.
No biggie, Peebs. I'll figure it out.
Doody-doo. See?
I am missing integral parts of my programming, including my friend or foe detector. So I'm going to have to guess... enemy!
You ready, Finzorn? Oh, my blood! The Gumball Guardian has gone completely bananas! I think we're an intruder! Yeah.
You're doing great. Now see if you can find a way up. I'll be waiting for you.
Come on, dude. We can't keep PB waiting.
Beyond Iceberg Lake lies the ruins of the Lich's Tower, where he was converting the planet's life force into unholy power to destroy all of Ooh. But before he could, the legendary Billy attacked him and pummeled him into the resin of this tree. One known weapon that can harm the Lich. The Gauntlet of the Hero.
Billy's big old beef fingers.
Quickly now, Finn. Track the Lich by his trail of death.
Okay, whatever, whatevs.
Here I go.
Here I go.
Be safe. What have you done?
Oh.
puzzle bootay! Down that hole. The lich must be down there.
Yeah. chance of your short life before I destroy everything.
Guys, this experience has brought us all so much closer together. I'm so alone! Won't somebody tell me what's wrong with me? Anybody? Anybody? Anybody?
You're a cold-hearted sociopath!
Ha ha! Right on the money button!
Thank you.